Hi.
Hello. I'm here. I'm alive. Unfortunately. But I'm alive. Hold on. I'm gonna turn that off. Hi. If I have a small lisp, it's because I have my aligners on and I switched to the new week and my mouth isn't used to it yet, so sorry, but oh well. But hi, yes, hello. I'm drawing stuff because I felt like it. That's about it. That's it. So hello. Is music volume good? Is it too quiet or loud or whatever? It's good? Nice. I kind of updated my stream layout stuff. So I'm also testing that out. Hopefully, this works. I don't know if it will. But, yeah. Ah, frick. Okay, hold on. Of course, being smart and was working on the wrong layer. So, let's just fix that really quick. Don't worry, I'm a big brain. Oops, you know what? I got a better idea. Easy peasy. Boom. Okay, cool. There, now I can work on the correct layer. I wonder why it was looking funky. There we go. Ugh, I don't like how that looks. I'm redoing that. Hello. Do you one of these days? No, I know. It's on the screen. Oh, nice. Thank you for gifting the sub. That was disgusting. Let's fix that. I'm making this a bigger slice. Nope, that's not what I wanted to click on. Where is it? It's right here. I'm just looking at old things. Okay, I'm just trying to vibe at the moment and afford things I need. So thank you very much for the resub and the gift sub and stuff. It does mean a lot. The goal is 250 because although I can afford rent, I can't afford internet, power bill, groceries, is that it? And just other monthly stuff that I do. So now this is where I'm at. Ah, wrong button. What button am I looking for? That's where it is. I'm also trying a different coloring technique. I learned this in one of my classes and I liked it, so now I'm tempting it. So that's it. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. Yes, you can be. Wait, who's my first favorite simp? A Pokemon D&D campaign? Yo, that's pretty dope. Who's my first favorite simp? You're like my only simp. Oh, Lisa's the first one. But like, is she a simp? She, you know, she could be a simp. I can see it. And I chose this fur color because it's the usual fur color used on tabaxis. So, and I just thought it would look nice if I use like brown feathers and orangish toned fur. I don't know how to draw beaks or anything. I don't know how to draw. Oh, I made a mistake. Hold on. Is it possible I can... No, that doesn't do anything. Okay. So where does it curve? Okay, actually, I got a better idea. Okay. Eyes closed, I'm sleeping. The music and the atmosphere. Now and then, I feel like singing softly. All over me, and I remember last year. When I was alone in my bed, I felt these thoughts in my head and living silently inside. It's so deep. There we go. Hey, thing. Thank you, Connie, for gifting the sub. Happier day. I'm turning this song up a little bit just because I like this song a lot.
Save my life somehow. We'll face the sun.
Except it's hard to sing with a lisp because my aligners, but it's fine. Infinite money. Have you heard of the version where it's matched up with a corpse song? It's pretty lit. I don't actually really like corpse music. I apologize. Damn, I thought it would show up if I subbed. Apparently, I just resubbed. Yeah, it's because of resubs, it doesn't count to it, I believe, because you're already counted as one of those subs, I'm pretty sure. Let me check.
It's so late in the night, my mind is drifting away.
Oh, something might be wrong then. Times I wished for a new. Hold on, let me see if I can fix that. If all hell could be hell right now and save my life somehow. I have resubs popping up. The sub goal should be updating, but I don't understand why it isn't. Aha. So, this is all testing stuff, so hopefully, no, it should be fine. I'm gonna be honest here, I don't know how to get it to work. Because it says on... Well, Nin, when did you resub? Because I don't have anything of you resubbing on, like, anything. Just right now? Oh, I didn't get anything. Okay. I didn't get anything. Only has $2. Yeah, I didn't get any updates. My activity feed doesn't say anything. Resubs show up. I mean, it just showed Pablo. It showed him resubbing, even though it was technically Connie gifting, but yeah. But it also says I have 13 subscribers and my sub goal thing is only popping up saying 11. So I don't know what that is, but I don't know how any of this works, not gonna lie. I don't know how stream labels work. Because that's also a new thing I'm testing out. So I don't know how that works. But it's fine. Everything is fine. It's all good. It's okay. Everything is fine. Not really. I'm dying inside. Don't make noises. Thanks. I'm just gonna close captions. Okay. Yeah. Maybe I have it on the wrong option. I don't know. Workshift 13. I know, right? I have to see. Yeah, I have it on total subscriber count, so I don't know why it's showing 11. I'm pretty sure it auto does it. At least it does for me, because I always get charged, because I have a Kappa sub, and I get recharged every month on the first. Like, automatically. It auto-resubs it. So I'm pretty sure it not happen. Possibly. Yes. I can't figure out why it's the sub goal thing is being weird. Cause I have it for total sub count. So really don't know. I have no brain. I don't know. But oh well. Life be like that sometimes. I could figure out another time. All of this is a test on literally like everything. I'm testing out everything. So that's how life be, you know? monies into my card. I don't know how to put anything into my card. I started this yesterday and then I stopped because I decided I have the day off today. So maybe try and stream because I don't think I'm gonna be able to afford anything this month. So that's gonna be kind of weird, champ, if I can't afford anything. So I made the executive decision to test this out. Actually, this part doesn't matter because I'm gonna freaking, that's feathers. I'm a dumb face, dummy poo face. Dummy poo face! Craving something sweet? I'm craving food in general. As a writer, wanting to draw my characters is a constant desire. In my brain head, I have nothing going on. It's only times like these when I was listening to a D&D podcast about that one of the main characters is a tabaxi, and I love him because I love cats, and I just feel like he's my favorite due to like a bias to cats. But there was an episode where they were chasing a kanku, and I was like, bro, what what would happen if a kanku and a tabaxi just like had a child? And then I did this. So this is my life now. This is what my life has become. I'm craving death. Bro, me too. Oh my gosh. I'm craving death if I can't freaking afford my payments this month, I swear. Okay, so your eyeballs and stuff. So let me, where the frick, there it is. Let's do small. I've only done this art or this coloring style with objects. I did this coloring style on a sword and a shield. So I technically don't really know what I'm doing. This is all just a test. My entire life is just a test. This is a work in progress. This is just, we don't know what's happening here, you know? You know? I have zero clue what I am doing. Let's do this shade. Everything is an attempt. I didn't decide. I know what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do. What's that? No, but I have an idea. I have an idea. That's better. It's not looking too bad. I'm not mad at it. And usually I hate everything I do. Hello. Scratching my nose. Okay. Thank you for the host, Connie. Music is a vibe. Yeah, I really like the music. Too bad. I don't mind it. I kind of like how this is turning out. Headphones, orange or pink? Pink. They're a hot pink, but the camera makes them look a lot more vibrant than they actually are. Yeah. That looks about good. Should I do tail, arms, or I'm thinking of maybe doing like the skin areas first and then the clothing? Skin or scales, whatever. Oh, I forgot to do stripes right there. Okay. Reminds me of you played in Minecraft. I like the slime skull shirt, thank you. I like it a lot. I met him in this shirt. I will never forget it. I keep moving and leaning when I need to lean in front of the camera. Start on the arms because I kind of want to work on the design of the arms. Start with this color first, I think. Maybe, or this one. It's really cute. Thank you. I can't afford hair dye, so I can't re-dye it. Thank you for the 100 bits. It still means a lot. Thank you. Just being here is nice too. Yeah, I've just washed mine out a lot. I just kind of gave up with trying to maintain it because I don't have any hair dye. And if I want to maintain it, I'm gonna have to spend $80. And I don't have $80. So, now I'm here. Thank you for the gift, so kind. I just want to say Larissa when I see that name. I made a grave mistake. That's okay. Now it's time for the darker lines. Scaly part. Maybe this color? I don't know. That works, I guess. It's just every time I see your name, I don't see it as the username. My eyeballs go, yeah, that says Larissa. It's just I'm used to Larissa because I have a friend named Larissa, and so I'm just used to like seeing her name. And so like, now it'd be like that. I'm gonna see if I can update the sub goal thingy, because I think it's 2 subs behind, and I don't know why. Maybe there's 1 sub. Is it caught up now? Maybe. I don't know. Sorry, your computer crashed, but you're back. Hi! No, okay, it's caught up now. It's at 14. Woo! Okay. I need to stop leaning over so much. I don't need to be this close to see the colors. Maybe I have these for a reason. It's crazy. It's crazy, isn't it? It's crazy. My eyes need to adjust. Okay. Besides it, I have horrible posture no matter what. I have no excuses. Axel glasses. That's a way to call them. I call them my Harry Potter glasses. I specifically bought these type of glasses because I've been wanting to be Harry Potter my entire life. So now I am, okay? And they're pink, so I'm pink Harry Potter, and I've never been happier, you know? There's a specific type of food that I want so bad, but I can't afford it. I can't afford groceries. When does Twitch pay me? Next month, the 11th. So, I won't be getting a lot of the, like, sub stuff until after everything is due for payments. Yeah. And that's if I reach the $100 threshold, which I don't know if that's likely or not. Good enough, right? My bad. Oh, it's fine. At least it gives me something for next month. If it wasn't, I wouldn't be able to afford rent if it wasn't for my Twitch payment this month on the 11th, because I got like 100 and something and it was able to catch me up on my base rent money. So at least I have a place to live. I just can't afford anything else. That's the eraser tool. Oh well, it's fine. Oops, wrong one. This one. Sorry, I'm not talking a lot. I'm in the zone right now. Actually too short, so I think I'm gonna do a thing. Hold on. That's not what I wanted to do. Because it should end about right here. And so I'm gonna go ahead and okay. That's better. I just have to fix this part now. Attach those. a sweep and mop. Okie dokie. back on. Oops. It's not looking too bad. I'm not minding this. I'm not minding this. Why does it look like that? That's weird. Oh well, I'm just gonna ignore it and pretend everything's fine. Oh, I know why. Right, I know why. How did I do the other ones? I did like this, right? I think? I don't remember. That scared the caboodles out of me. Oh, wow. Thank you from both Ace and Connie. Funds from Connie, I hope you're having the best of the days and I love your drawing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you to both of you guys very much. It means a lot to me. That's a lot of money. And it honestly does help me out a bunch. So yeah, thank you. Thanks, love, love, love. That's love. These are my hearts for you. Thank you. Sorry if I don't sound like super ecstatic or something. I'm tired, but I gotta do something. Hey! Don't listen to Nightbot. Nightbot can't do anything. It's just there because I think it's funny when it yells at people. Rest in peace, Nightbot. Those look kind of gross, so I'm probably gonna attempt to fix those. Because they're not doing very well. Okay, let's fix this. better.
I dig it. I do not mind it at all.
Oh, I really want Kane's chicken, but I can't. Oh shoot, I have to switch things in my laundry. So I'm gonna save this and I'll be right back. Okay.
Thank you.
finished switching the things of my laundry. So yippee. My roommate messaged me, hold on. I'm really hungry and I'm craving chicken, but oops, poops. I had 20 bucks, okay. Okay, I think this arm needs to be a bit darker or like orangier to match the rest of the body a bit more. So I'll just add some like orange spots in places and blend that in. Just take some of the shades from here and mix it in.
want to become famous. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. That's so crazy. Imagine being a bot. Couldn't be me. Aha. Yeah, I think that's good. I hope it's good. Pretty good to me. I can outline this a bit more. Looking pretty okie dokie. Okie dokie. Thank you.
did I start streaming? I started streaming at like 3, right?
Yeah.
That's when I started streaming.
Yeah.
Yes, because it makes sense with the thing with how long I've been streaming. I'm like out of it. I'm tired. I work too much. I'm not super chatty this stream. I apologize still. I'm drawing.
My hand is hurting. It's fine. I'm so tired and hungry. Everything is fine.
Sorry if this isn't entertaining or anything. I mean, I'm really not talking much and I'm just coloring stuff. I don't know what to do, honestly. There's anything I can you want me to talk about, go ahead and, you know, ask things. I think people asked some questions earlier, but I didn't see them or like stop to talk about them, so I apologize about that. I like it, it's relaxing. I was shooting for like a relaxing stream, but I'm afraid no one is gonna want to stay around because it's just me sitting here coloring and listening to music. It is I, cutie. I mean, it is a start. It is indeed a start. Next, I'll do the
Actually, I should finish with these. Probably.
Hello. Yes, leg. I'm at the 1 hour and like 40 minute mark. I might stream until like 2 hours 30 minutes, maybe if I go that far, just because I want to eat. I'm hungry. I have to figure out what I'm gonna eat, but I want to eat. So I might stream for like maybe another hour or 30 minutes, something like that. I'm trying to figure out what to do with my life as well. I'm like thinking about 800 things at once right now. a little in pain. Kind of killing me. I'm not thirsty. I want hot chocolate. Debating making myself hot chocolate, you know? So how's everyone doing? I'm tired. I'm just trying to live my best life. And my best life is alright, I guess. I've been awake all night. Why? My hand hurts. I'm trying to like get my hand not to die because I kind of need it for homework. Huggers. I just realized I'm not even on this tab and it's like messing me up. Okay, I'm trying to like not break my hand. Makes sense. Oh, my head is killing me. It hurts a lot. Oh, hi. I don't know where that came to play. She just kind of said that herself. know how it became official when I never said that, but she just made it up at the beginning of the stream. Wow, look at that. Resub for 18 months. We vibing. And I'm dying. I'm thinking about ending stream in maybe like 20 minutes or 30 minutes because my hand is in a lot of pain. It hurts a lot, you know? And I don't like that. I don't like that feeling. Oops, I didn't mean to get orange in there. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, I had to redo it because Twitch isn't allowing the copyright sounds anymore and I was getting in trouble for the alerts. Plus, whenever I upload the VODs to YouTube, I get in trouble for having music. I know. I've had those alerts since I first made my Twitch account. When I first started streaming, because it was the same year that the album Youngblood came out, so I used all the sounds were from that album, and I just kept them. Because it was a memory to me, but I had to change them, or else I was gonna get in trouble. F stands for five sauce. I mean, that works. My hand is killing me. Kind of wanna die. That's fine. Everything is fine. Mm-hmm. These are bird feet, so I don't give a damn. I love birds! And, I don't mind drawing bird feet, it's just birds. Kind of like how I love animal babies, but if it's a human baby, I won't hesitate to punt it, you know? Sorry, that was bad language. I get it, I'm short. You don't have to make me so sad. How's it looking? Yeah, it's not bad. That's not too bad. Actually, hold on. I might add darker lines there. And then what am I doing? That's not what I wanted. I don't like it, but I still have to add the scales onto it, so we'll figure it out. Something will happen, that's for sure. We'll figure it out. That's not bad. You're back in the floor, squeaky clean. Proud of you. Her floor.
I'm trying my hardest, but I don't know what I'm doing. My hand is in pain. I'm tired. But shh, it's fine. Everything's fine. I'm thinking tomorrow's my mom works the actual day, and so they're baking stuff and it smells so good. You see, me and my roommate aren't making any food because we don't have any. It looks great, thank you. I've kind of turned into the grocery buyer and we don't have any at the moment. It's gone. Don't think this one needs to be here. This is hard. I might end stream soon. Cause I'm at the 2 hour mark. I made a lot of progress on the drawing and my hand is in a lot of pain and I don't want to overwork my hand because I still have homework to do. And if I don't do the homework, I'm gonna die. But yeah. Hold on, there's a thing I need to do. For some reason, the sub goals doesn't update the best. So let me do that. Will it update? That didn't work. Let's try this. Doing a great job so far, thank you. No, I have 0 subs out of please work. There we go. It says 14, but on here it says, oh no, I do have 14. I thought it said 15. I guess I've just deceived myself. That's fine. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end here because I'm honestly really hungry and my hand really hurts. But depending on how exhausted I am tomorrow after work, I might stream again because I have bills to pay. Anyway, thank you for sticking around. I might, maybe, hold on, will I go to full face? Yeah, the background's not that bad. I'll go to full face. That works. This is fine. Because the background, I actually put away my laundry. So that's pretty dope, I think. Oops, my music capture isn't on. Is it cropped correctly? Where is it? It's not loading. Okay, this is gonna, okay, I'm gonna fix the music capture really quick, like, just so then it fits Nah, it just ain't gonna work. Oh, never mind. I know why it ain't gonna work. Because I'm a literal buffoon, you know? I'm what you call a dumbass. Where did it go? I'm trying my hardest, but my hardest isn't enough. Okay, I think I got it. Because I can't see anything, I'm doing it like this, and you guys are just gonna have to deal with it. There we go. I done it. Thank you. Look, I'm wearing shorts. It's because I'm in Arizona and it's hot outside. That's crazy. Anyway, and these are like the only pair of shorts I own. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna head out. I'm tired and hungry. Why did I just look at myself without glasses? And I was like, who the frack is that? And I forgot. I took off my glasses. Anyway, I'm leaving. Bye. Thank you for coming along. Maybe stream tomorrow. Don't know. Might be drawing more, or maybe something else. I don't know. But, focus. Camera focus. Focus on me, please. I am the star. There we go. Okay, bye! Brick, it's not cropped correctly. Don't worry. Trust me. I know what I'm doing. I'm an expert. I know what I'm doing. Just hold on. Just wait for it. Just hold on. Just wait. Just wait for it. Just hold on. Just wait. Just there we go. Oh my gosh. Okay, bye. Bye.